Back at home in Blue Devil Stadium was the LTU football team after taking a trip to Olivet Nazarene last week. The boys were now ready to battle on their turf against the Fighting Saints from St. Francis, Illinois. After a couple quick touchdowns from St. Francis, the Blue Devils needed to make a play. And doing just that was freshman Christian Clark Broughton taking the kickoff down the sideline to the Saints' 30-yard line. That would help set up a 9-yard pitch and catch as Tyler Kulka finds his tight end C.J. Thompson wide open for the touchdown. LTU would make the PAT and cut the lead to just one score headed into the second quarter. LTU driving again down the field early in the second. Kulka gives the freshman running back Ben Britton, who slips a tackle and picks up 15 yards to the Saints' 5. Two plays later, it would be the other workhorse out of the backfield, Makai Otero, taking it out wide and into the end zone completely untouched for 6. The sophomore ties the game up at 14 apiece. St. Francis able to punch it in another 2 scores before the LTU special teams would answer back again. This time it's sophomore James Cartwright finding a seam and exploiting it for a big 60-yard return. And just like last time, it would pay off as Kulka drops back, escapes the pocket, and fires for Thompson, who makes a great grab in the back of the end zone for the TD. LTU cuts the deficit to 7 but would trail 34-20 at the half. Opening plays of the second half and the Blue Devils were putting together a solid drive. On 1st and 10, Kulka hits Thompson over the middle for a big gain, but the ball pops out. Luckily, Cartwright is quick to pick it up and he finishes it off by taking it the rest of the way in for 6. Unfortunately, St. Francis would run away with the game after that as they would find the end zone 3 more times to capture the win. LTU drops a tough one 55-27 to a solid St. Francis team and will look to get back to full strength with the bye week coming up.
Coach Drew was just talking to us, you know, just keep getting in shape. You know, we got to just learn faster, and that's kind of what we're doing right now. Keep our heads up. You know, we're going to face adversity, and sometimes it's easy to get down on yourself, and we just got to learn not to do that, and I think we're going to be great.
Just execution, you know what I mean? That's all it was about, you know, focused on one play at a time, one drive at a time, and not looking forward. So just staying one play at a time and just executing. I think once we do that and we continue to do that consistently, we will continue to, you know, stay ahead of the chains and, you know, get the results that we want.